Nowadays, this big head effect is popularly used in music videos as well as comedy videos in order to highlight some of the specific segment of the videos in a very creative and humorous way, and definitely this increases the engagement as well as retention of the viewers in your videos. So you might be thinking how you can use this effect in your videos too. So welcome insiders, this is Tech Geek Insider. In this video I'll be showing you step-by-step process by which you can use this big head effect in your videos too. And by using this effect you can also increase your engagement of the viewers in your videos. But you do not need to worry if you are very new to this video editing experience, because in this video I'll be telling how to apply this effect by using Filmora. And mind it, Filmora is the video editing application by which any newbie can also edit videos like professionals. So watch this video until the end. In case you are using some other video editing application for video editings and you want to try Filmora, then I'm giving you a free trial version of Filmora. You can find the link to that application into my video description. Just click on that link and download the free or the trial version of Filmora, and after that if you like that application you can definitely buy a subscription for that. Now let's move on my computer screen. Let's suppose I want to add this big head effect to this video. So for this, I'll select this video and drag and drop it to my workspace for the further editing. Now, as I have earlier told you that we usually use this effect to a small segment of a video in order to bring out the humorous part of the video. But if you want to apply this effect in the whole video, then you can do that also. For that, you can follow the same procedure which I am gonna tell you now in this video. So let's suppose I want to apply this big head effect to this small segment of this video. So now let's first of all split that segment from the video. So now I want to split this video from here. So I'll simply right click here and select this split option, and from the other side also I'll do the same. By the way, instead of using the mouse, you can directly use the keyboard shortcut for splitting the video. Just simply move the cursor towards the video from wherever you want to split. Let's suppose I want to do it from here. I'll move the cursor here and I'll simply press Ctrl plus B. Now it got splitted. Now you need to copy this clip, so simply click right on that segment and select copy. For this also you can directly use Ctrl plus C, and now moving towards the right hand side, I'll paste that clip here by clicking right button and selecting the paste option, or also for this you can even use Ctrl plus V. Now simply select this video and drag it in the second layer and place it exactly at the same position where it is in the first layer of the video, so that there are no issues and the video plays smoothly without any videography mismatching. And now from here the real work begins. Go to the upper menu and select the effects option. Under that you will find utility option to the left hand side. Click and select the image mask option and just drag and drop this effect to the video in the second layer to which you want to add this big head effect. Now select this video and exactly above this click on the edit icon. Now you can see four options on the top. We'll select the video option and scroll it down and we'll expand this video effects option. Now again scroll it down. Under the path we can see many shapes. If we want to use this effect on the face, then we'll simply use the circle mask, and by default circle is already selected. So important thing to remember here is that you need to temporarily hide the first video layer for your convenience. For that you need to go to the left hand side of that first layer of the video and click on the I logo, that is hide track, and after that we'll be able to see only the second layer of the project. And now from here we'll align the mask with our face, and for that we can use all these four options, X, Y and XY scale, and just you can simply drag these
with your mouse and adjust and fit it better to your face. Now you'll see how I'll make it fit to my face. I guess it's easy. You just need to watch me. And as soon as I make it absolutely fit with my face, you will need to increase the blur strength to the maximum so that this effect looks more realistic and satisfying. Now it's almost done. Just unhide the first layer of the video and again click on the second layer. And now you can directly increase the size of the face using your mouse, and you can make it as much as large or small depending on your needs. You just need to remember that you must align the enlarged face with the video in the proper symmetry to give it a more realistic finishing. And now it's done. Now you can bring creativity and humor to your videos. And also, if you have any questions, you can directly put it in the comment section.
I hope you have definitely found this video helpful. If yes, then like this video. And if you want more videos like this, then you can comment in the comment section. And also, if you do not want to miss any other updates from our YouTube channel, Tag Geek Insider, so for that, you can subscribe my channel, Tag Geek Insider. Thank you for watching this video. This is Tag Geek Insider signing off.